Welcome to Melbourne, where qualifying for the Australian Grand Prix should be getting underway shortly. With the first qualifying session of the season about to start, we should find out the performance level of the new cars and who might be contenders for this year's championship. But with rain falling, it's going to mix up the field.
We expect the Mercedes power unit to be strong this season, but with today's weather, we may not get a true indication of which team came out strongest from pre-season testing.
Standing by. climbed to P9 with that last lap time. Felipe's currently in P6, sixth place. Are shown to be within the optimal temperature range. Than we thought we'd be, we need to find some time. Personnel be aware, car leaving. Felipe is in P4 at the moment. is currently P5. Just 30 seconds left in the session.
What a session it's been for Mercedes today. They've locked the front row of the grid for tomorrow's race.
They've really worked hard this weekend, and it seems they've been able to set up the cars perfectly today. Whether this will translate into race pace tomorrow, well, we'll just have to wait and see.